105-78, New York leads Dallas with 6-11 to go in the fourth. So, the Knicks are going to get that. Brian Mason Jr. still warming it up. He knocks down the jumper, 108-81. Andre had gone 0-11-3 before he hit that three. Mason trying to feed Hairston there. Spurs lose it. Brown with a jumper. Over the pass. Get off to Craig Smith out of bounds.
Well, it looked like he was unsure what he wanted to do with that ball, pass it or shoot it. And he got caught in between.
Look at the kid Hughes, who is monitoring this season's demise, 25-41. They replaced Duncan as GM earlier this week.
But this is what you said, is exactly right, monitoring it.
Apparently they couldn't reach Dunleavy with their decision, so they just left him a message. He's on the golf course.
How about that for a voicemail?
And among the messages were from media members, hey, you are no longer the GM, can we get a comment? And he's like, I'm not? And when he listened to all of his messages, apparently he found out he's not.
Only in Triple M.
Mason, on the drive, kicks off to Hairston.
So that was special. I'm telling you, what a flash to the rim. And the way he finished, he could have brought the house down, but he threw it down with so much ease.
Jack Daniels scored by quarter, showing you how the Spurs have handled this one. 32-33 in the first two quarters. Lead it here, 110-81. Mahinmi. Oh, it's going back to Hairston, and Malik had already cut. Brown with it. No. Not allowed tonight. Mason. And he is fouled.
He came in there and gave that so much time.
You know,
I was thinking, you better put a lot of arch on that. Bobby Brown tells John Mahinmi, don't be cruel. I would never be that cruel to you. Oh, John telling the young Bobby Brown, get back out. Times that perfectly.
John with a big block. Mason goes to the free throw line. Roger with 9 points tonight, 4 of 8 shooting his first free throw. He's got a pair of rebounds. Knox has got as well. 75% from the line for Mason, averaging just under 7 points a game. And the Spurs are 6 in double figures now. Mason joining Bonner, leading the way at 21. Jefferson 18, 14 apiece for Ginobili and Hill. Does it for Hairston, matching his career high, eclipsing his season high. And now Mason with 11. Some